I believe in you, God. I trust this message. I surrender all my life in you, Jesus. Ces glorieux messages dans ma vie, que ces messages puissent éclairer toute ma vie. Seigneur, parlez-moi de tes désirs. Frère Branham, mon modèle. Ma lumière, chemin de la vie, la lumière du soir, c'est un nom ici fidèle et croix. Dieu dans la chair. This message, I surrender all my life in you, Jesus.
Perhaps he wasn't crippled. He was just laying on a pallet. But Jesus healed him. And then, farther in the chapter, we find about the 19th verse that he was questioned by the Jews. Perhaps it would be questionable today why God would pass through a place where all those people were lame and halt and blind and would not heal them all. But here I'll quote his words. He said, "Verily, verily, I say unto you, the Son can do nothing of himself, but what he sees the Father do, this doeth the Son likewise." Then according to his own words, his ministry was based upon visions from his Father. Would not be strange then that his ministry should be carried on as he promised his disciples. The things that I do shall you do also. Greater than this shall you do, for I go unto my Father. He said, "A little while and the world seeth me no more. Yet ye shall see me, for I'll be with you, even in you, to the end of the world." Jesus Christ the same yesterday, today, and forever. I believe it's a confirmation in this last day of the resurrection of Jesus Christ living among his people, performing the same signs and wonders that he did when he was here on earth. At the age of 7, we moved from Kentucky to Indiana.